Okay, it's October 4th, 2017. It's now 3:43 p.m. My wife had this off the internet. When we saw this, she showed me this. There were two shooters in Las Vegas, folks. Two. If I can get this full screen here. I think everybody should have a copy of this, too. They need to keep this someplace so that when they try to erase the internet, which they can do. If you look where that blue sign is right there, let's see if I can zoom in and focus it. So it's going to keep looping, so you hear that guy saying the same words. I don't know if you can really see it, but when I'm looking over the camera at it, I can see it. Wow, yeah. That's rapid fire, that's machine gun fire. That's not a bump stock. This shit is... Pardon? Yeah, and it's not on the 32nd floor at all.
This shit is...
Okay, is there more? Is there another video or something? Do I have to go to the next video on here? Does it go automatically? Okay. There's three videos. Okay, yeah. Here's the second video. You watch this.
It seems like it's coming from up there.
Right there.
Oh, shit.
That's about the 6th or 8th floor or 10th floor. Again. They're going to try to doctor this stuff up and tell you that what you saw was not true. When listening to a certain video.
It seems like it's coming from up there. Oh, shit.
See that flashing thing in the middle? I have my finger here if I can. Let's see it again.
Alright, I'm out of here.
Okay, watch.
It seems like it's coming from
right
up
there.
Oh, shit.
Machine gun fire. Not bump stock. Machine gun. Okay, and not the 32nd floor. Okay, and then there's the last one here. This is someone else who saw the same thing recorded.
Positive. Look right here. Everybody look right here. This is not the 32nd floor. This is about the 12th, 13th floor of the building. They're saying there's a shooter over here.
Yeah.
He shot from these two windows, 32nd floor. Okay. Look up here where the video plays and look down here. See where you see the shooter.
See with the glare from the video. It's hard to see on this camera now.
CNN. There it is. Look at the flashes.
See the banner too. The banner covers it up. They're covering it up with this banner right here. Oh. Do it again. Come on. Watch. CNN is going to use that banner to cover it.
Positive. Look right here.
Yeah.
Everybody look right
That's
here.
That's one of the lower floors.
Look at the 32nd floor. This is about the 12th, 13th floor of the building. They're saying there's a shooter over here.
I apologize. You can't see it on this video camera really well. Yeah. And I don't have the name of the guy where this one's from.
See where you see the shooter.
But it was a false flag. And I'm keeping this on my camera. And this is off CNN. Like I said, they put their banner up there too. Right there. They just covered it up right there. They just went up high enough to cover it.
Fucking false flag.
It was a false flag.